Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. You're doing more side jobs and stuff like that. We got a, SOS Merc needed. Rescue the person located here. There's that one of an undiscovered thing really close by. We might actually run across that on the way. We'll see. An assault in progress. And it's just going to be in progress for a little while. Flows. No to flows. Oh, is this the assault in progress? No. Oh, is it? Oh. That's... the other one's there. I didn't even see that one. Are these people assault in progress? This is a rat. Scavengers. What? Yeah, I guess it's these people. There's civilians too, I gotta be careful. A Colby car. What is that? Oh! Did I get hit by a car? Wait, wait. What hits me sometimes? It says open. Am I gonna put the guy in here that I rescue? That's not where we're at. Oh, that's not what I meant to do, but that's alright. No, I failed that. I see they get highlighted, you know, I never noticed that before. Oh, he's just busting on that car, that's why. I could distract them, but what good will it do? Headshot and I can't even see. That went too far. And that ricocheted over there. I don't like you very much either.
Good thing you showed up. For a second, I thought, you know, that was it.
Nope. That was not it. So not only can I get in that car, I can open this, but I don't know why I'd want to do that. Crowbar. In the tire, I think? I never noticed you can open and close trunks and stuff like that. hoods. I do want to check out back there. Ooh, little alcoholic beverages and such. See, what's this showing me? Warrior note? What am I looking at? Yeah, I'm gonna be overweight shortly. As usual. Yeah, I don't know what that is. It's under the car. Well, maybe if I move the car. Oh, just another gun, it fell. Yeah, here we go. Overweight times. That gun is called the Overture. That's interesting. Yeah, because this stuff... Machete, though. 321 DPS. Oh, the Tanto's better. Sidewinder. Better for now. Alright, so anything interesting back here? Dead bodies. Sure, why the dead body, what the story is there. We come out here with these people. These are. I need more RAM so I can do this weapon glitch thing. Oh, you don't like when I do the breach protocol thing, do you? Oh, wait, are you not shooting me? Yeah, are you actually shooting me? Oh, you killed your own guy. No, I want some 2-on-2 action.
Just getting warmed up.
Okay. Good to know. I want that. That. She's just getting warmed up. I think I love this weapon. Overweight any moment. Okay, we've got two musics playing at once. A gimlet eye? Oh, we got some vehicles we can drive. Yeah, here we go. Break down more stuff. I wonder if I should just stop picking it up. Probably a bunch of clothes. Huh. These are main quests, I guess? Hard reset. The bigger they are, the harder they fall. What matters now is you're still alive, and when there's life, there's hope. You've got no choice now but to get back in the game and up the stakes. 20% on that. And then 10% breaking the ice. Johnny Silverhand has unfinished business with Arasaka. I get it, ice. Problem is, he's a prisoner in your head and can't even lift a finger. Now he wants you to work together. Scratch his back and he'll save your life, according to him. But can he be trusted? That's 10%, and then 5% in the countdown. Bad news from Vic. The biochip is going to gradually kill you by overriding your mind with another neural network. Oh, and I can level up, too. The result? Your consciousness will get wiped and you'll cease to exist. Seems there's no clue how to stop it. Or if it's even possible, but you won't just give up without a fight. Evelyn Parker, Anders Hellman, Arasaka, you have to track down every lead to make it through this alive. Oh, it's a perk point that we have available. Let's see what might be. The turret shut down demon. I don't find turrets that often. I find cameras a lot less often. For 3 minutes, though? It's a start, I guess. Increases the breach time for breach protocol by 20%. Alright, that's if I want to do that in quick hacking. Quick hack duration. Quick hack still 10% more damage. Eliminating a target affected by a quick hack instantly recovers one RAM unit. That one helps with cooldowns. I'm thinking about going this way. Quick hacks deal 10% more damage. Alright, thinking about that. But let me go into some other things here. Max stamina. Reduces recoil. Reload time. Alright, so not going for that yet. Reflexes. Time to aim down sight. Increases damage with rifles. Only by 3% though. But I guess that adds up, you know. Every bullet is 3% more. Increases crit chance with rifles and submachine guns when firing behind cover. That's interesting. Blades, stuff like that. Alright. That's reflexes and technical ability. Crafting. Yeah, engineering. All grenade types deal 20 damage in addition to their normal effects. And then, finally, cool. Movement speed after successful takeout is increased by 30%. Non-lethal aerial takedowns. Alright, I'm going for the quick hack thing. Which is... kind of intelligence, yeah. Okay. Brainwash. Ugh. Okay, I can't drive that one. How far is this thing? It's not that far, but I'll take something over there. I like this one. Breaking no bread. Hold up. I'm not going in there. I'm like just driving this around the block and then stopping. That's what's great about motorcycles. You just go around, go through. Cyberpsycho? I hope
hey,
not.
There's a Mox. Something isn't right with her. Could be cyberpsychosis. My client's in danger. You need to get him out of it. Would really appreciate your help on this. Deets attached.
It's a cyberpsycho thing. Oh, maybe not. Okay. So it's not a cyberpsycho that you want me to keep alive. Hal Kantos is the target. Max or Mox Warehouse on Longshore North. Got a call from Hal Kantos. Guy's a known quantity in the area. Crack BD tuner. Used to work for WNS News till he got axed for fraud. His biz is strictly street now. Like it even matters. Hal's got himself in an interesting sitch. He was tuning a BD for the Mox and must have screwed up because one of the girls went off the handle after she put on the wreath. Started screaming and shooting at everything that moved. Hal managed to find a place to hide, but it's only a matter of time before she gets him. You're going to make sure that doesn't happen. Sending you the warehouse coordinates where Hal's holed up. Again, in case you missed it, there's an active shooter in the building. Go in with your iron at the ready. Eddies will reach you only if Hal makes it alive. Mm-hmm. So you don't care about this cyberpsycho, I can kill this one. So, good news to me. What now?
So, listen. Maelstrom's got this Ripper Doc.
Another one?
Thing is, they're keeping her against her will, forcing her to work. Could you go grab her from those psychos? Her brother would be grateful.
There's two...
attached.
There's two right there. Two buildings right next to each other. Wait, this one's the... Hippocratic Oath. Well, the Mox Warehouse is over there. So wait a second. I passed this one, that's why she called me, and then I got to this one. But this one... Hold up. Hold up, hold up. What do we got? I'm at Hippocratic Oath, but I think I want to do Occupational Hazard first. Hippocratic Oath. Okay. Yeah, I'm doing that one first, because this guy, there's an active shooter. He's in trouble. He needs help. Let's look at hit by cars, though, before we... It's like real life, just waiting for... Look across the road. So that's this guy over here. Let's help him. Any cameras or anything like that? I guess we'll loot afterwards. Look for this body. Or this shooter. Who the hell's yelling?
Hal, you alive?
Shh, not so loud. With her?
Not yet.
Not just yet. Wanted to check first to see.
You have your mind? What first? Don't come back till she's handled.
It's not safe to come out.
Sure did. You can come out now.
Oh, what'd I say? I thought I meant I was saying not safe to come out. Oh God.
Everything's under control.
She's on fire, too.
Hal, chill. Everything's under control.
Yet.
Fuck it is.
Now.
I think I'm coming back for Jesse's handle, you hear?
How you holding up?
Hal, how you holding up?
Not the fucking time for small talk.
Why are you making your voice sound like you're still in there with the doors closed? Come on out.
Hal, you can come out now.
What the fuck were you thinking, huh? You think this is fun? That crazy bitch could have killed me.
But she didn't.
No need to answer. I'll just tell Regina about the shit you pulled here.
What?
Fucking amateurs.
I'm sorry, I thought I was saying you can't come out now.
You're right. Didn't make the smartest play.
Ah, it's okay. It happens to the best of us. Today, especially.
Why'd that girl go crazy, anyway?
Why'd that girl blow a fuse?
Why do people get cyberpsychosis? Who the fuck knows? Nobody's too keen on finding out.
Could be because of one of your BDs. Well, that's my job done, then.
Well, that's my job done, then. Till next time.
Next time? Fucking hope not.
Yeah, stay out of trouble, will ya? Well, now we look around and collect everything. and get over weed. Hi.
Okay, I know how secure, but let's not pretend it went smoothly. I expected you to be more professional, V.
Yeah, yeah.
Please, no more stunts like that in the future. Closing the gig.
Don't tell me what to do. V, letting you know... I meant to hit Z. Letting you know... Wait, that was Z. Wait. Letting you know I got a really nice Thornton Colby for sale. Belonged to some carjacker from Memphis, a certain Nicholas. May he rest in peace. He clept the most expensive wheels for rich buyers, you know, Rayfields, Herreros. But for years, he always drove this Colby. I tell you why, but you know for yourself the second you get behind the wheel. Well, it's not going to be anytime soon, but that was weird. I was pressing the right key. I was pressing Z to read the message, and it was going to the map. I do not understand. This whole place, and there's just one person in here? I wouldn't be surprised if there's someone else upstairs or something. A veteran's helmet? I picked up a can. Incendiary grenade. Another Omaha gun. It's a very common, I find. I can jack into this thing. Steal money from it. I got that? Oh, cool. I see how it highlights now. I know, it takes me forever to clue into these mini-games. Spray paint. I don't think I ever noticed the highlighting. That makes any sense. Explodey things. Oh, car elevator. So wait, this goes... Oh, into the bathroom. Shotgun ammo. Let's check out the messages. I love looking at these things. BD location. From Little Bex to Hal Kantos. Hal, the girl the Mox was looking after, she's dead. Someone dragged her into doing XBDs and fried her brain like an egg. We want to find out who is scrolling them. The only lead we have so far are the BDs. You have to isolate its code to extract the original AV layer. Audio video layer. Can you take care of it? The faster the better. We're running short on time, Bex. You've been attacked! Malware and stuff. I've probably read this already. Mm-hmm. This is the stuff I decided not to pick up. Oh, there actually are physical dollars. I don't know. Buying a lot of euro dollars. I approve of this message. Came from there. Oh, you're still hanging around here? I would get out of here if I were you. Calling for a ride?
Janie? Listen, you're not gonna believe what happened. I was at the Moxes, you know, splicing something together. And one of the girls went...
Went
Say
psycho?
What now? Uh-huh. A box of Nicola? A cherry or regular? Yeah, I'll get it. Anything else? All right, see ya. Call me back when you're free.
You should leave as soon as possible. That's all I gotta say. Durable Militech training jumpsuit. It's like, how am I getting a knife out of that? Just came from here, right? Alright, now we start going upstairs and stuff. Place is pretty big for just fighting one enemy.
Regina sent me.
Of course. Always has her finger on the pulse.
I didn't know there was anyone else up here, actually. What happened here?
Hell happened here.
Hal was supposed to crack a BD for us? And he did. At least he said so. But it all went sideways.
Now how you spell a cough? Eck?
And Annie dove into it. Never heard her scream like that before. She snapped. Well, you can guess the rest.
I killed a cyberpsycho. Is that Annie?
So, the girl.
Dead. I know. We're synced on the same net.
You spell coughs like that.
You had no choice. Don't sweat it.
I'm not. Well, I hope you'll be alright. I'm just gonna grab some disinfectant over here. Pardon me.
So, the girl.
No.
Dead. I know. We're synced on the same net. You had no choice.
Customer list.
Don't sweat it.
Villafort Cortez, Mr. Aziz, engine valve adjustment, Tuesday. Oh, this is by the original owners of this place. Quadra 66, Miss Saitsky? Periodic inspection, stamping docks. Muzitani Hozuki, Mr. Harmer. Swap out gears, fix oil pan leak, urgent. Archer, Hella, Mr. Stewart. Tire replacement balancing. Makigai, my, Ms. Grabitz, swap out parasteering. Earliest pickup Friday. I guess the first name is the customer and the second name is whatever technician's working. That's weird that there's an empty one. I'm gonna snuck up here the whole time. You know, I'm stuck in gun mode here, or camera mode. There we go. pack of cigs. Coffee with sin milk. Oh, I prefer soy milk myself. Anything else in here? No. What about? Wait a second, we're going down, but I forgot there's a way across, and there's something else here. Some grenades. Yeah, I didn't realize there was a Mox person in here. I thought I was just rescuing him. Did she mention that? There's another. I'm connecting to her? But she's a dead person. What was it connecting to? Corpse. Oh, I got data from a corpse. I have no idea. So, you could have, like, she could have chased you all over and you could have done all this stuff. Blowing up stuff. I'm just stomping around, don't mind me. I didn't mean to hit that. Complete. So next we're doing that. To the clean cut building, Hippocratic Oath. Forgot what she said about it. Doesn't really say anything. This is the one we just did. Occupational hazard. So, that'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.